The question is that in Islam, do we believe that if gender is what people think that it is?
Duh.
What I understand of the question is that in schools, they teach it that gender is up to you, what you believe you are, a male, female, or in between. So
I'm a bird. Oh!